What's up guys, welcome back to a brand new video of Starcraft 2, and we are playing Nova Covert Ops. So guys, our new character is Nova. I'm playing the mission pack 1, and guys, I have to admit, it's such a nice game and it's such a great opportunity to have it on my YouTube channel. I'm not a great player of this kind of games, but with StarCraft, I really like this game, guys. Really. Now I'm like a big fan. I've played the first one, Wings of Liberty. I play the Heart of the Swarm, Into the Void, and now this. I mean, like, heaps of money guys spend on StarCraft 2, but totally worth it. So now we're playing the mission Trouble in Paradise, and we have to defeat the Zerg, and I think at the same time we're gonna be battling with Defending of Man, an organization that want to outthrown the Dominion leader. So it's a lot going on now. We have achievements. Defenders of Men, yeah. New equipment for Nova. I think we're not gonna play stealthy. Real weapon. Oh, I prefer the sniper.
I've developed a new upgrade for our Banshees, and it's ready for your review.
Oh, Goliath's fucking nice. But I'm using this for my seed tanks. Anyway, I think I'm gonna use the Goliaths in this mission, so I'm gonna give them this ability for the time being. And the Banshees remain permanently clogged. That's really good. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's it.
We've received eyewitness reports of a massive Zerg force gathering outside the well-known tourist destination Tirador 9. Evacuation efforts are underway, but perilous. The Defenders of Man released a statement indicating that they are willing to assist any civilians who need their protection. Dominion officials have promised to update us soon.
Let me show you in the video, guys.
The Psionic signal has drawn most of the Zerg to this location. They've established hives and are moving eastward. The Defenders of Man have set up a blockade in the north to keep the Zerg from going further. Most of the civilian survivors have taken refuge in this stadium, but they cannot hold without reinforcement.
We'll get them evacuated soon. If we can defeat the Zerg before the Defenders of Man, will save lives and undermine their plans.
Indeed. One more detail. I brought our Banshees and Goliaths online for you.
Those Banshees can cloak. That's going to be useful. They'll be able to do a lot of damage before the Zerg even know they're there.
Just do it quickly. I'm detecting additional warp signatures in the planet's orbit. You may be facing more Zerg reinforcements soon.
Ready the Banshees for deployment here. Then I'll need you to establish my base over in this location.
That won't be a problem.
Okay, guys, let's do this.
This was a resort world. Most of the people here were tourists. They were in no position to face the Zerg when they arrived. I fear the devastation has already been substantial.
Confirm that last.
Scanning the Zerg hives now. You'll need to destroy their hatcheries to prevent their numbers from growing.
I'll do my best. Say again?
Spore crawlers are approaching your location, Nova. Kill them before they take root.
Loud and clear. Turbines to full. Weapons hot.
Destroyed one of the hatcheries. An encouraging sign.
Now for the others.
Oh, fuck.
I'm reading you. Call the ball. Nova here. Almost out there. Proceeding. Confirm that last. Loud and clear. Turbines to full. Status report. I got my ears. All right. Say again. Acknowledged. Executed. Receiving.
That's two batteries now.
Nova here. En route. Bringing out the big guns.
I got my ears on. I got this.
Confirm that one.
Loud and clear. Turbine.
I'm reading you. Status report.
Exceptional progress, Nova.
Loud and clear. Nova here. En route.
Nova, the enemy reinforcements have nearly warped in. Prepare to fall back.
Consider it done.
We have to get the fuck out of here.
Acknowledged. Executing. Got it.
Please be patient. Your base is not yet ready. But there are plenty of Zerg for you to clear out. Over there. Your base is prepared, and the Goliaths are online. But there's some unusual activity with the warp signatures. Nova! It isn't the Zerg.
What's happening?
The Tal'Darin Death Fleet is invading this world.
Oh, fuck me dead.
I am Jannara, first ascendant of the Calderine. Our High Lord has charged me with the eradication of the defenders of man. Do not interfere.
That's a tempting solution, but any assault on the defenders' position will surely kill the civilians. Evacuation is impossible.
Then we have no choice. We have to protect the defenders.
Only until we defeat the Protoss. I see they're using shield projectors to channel power into a mothership. It's currently in orbit, but it seems likely they'll use it to destroy the defenders once it's fully charged.
We better take out those projectors. Let's go.
I've identified the locations of the shield projectors. Here they are.
I'll destroy them as fast as I can. But first, I have to make sure our defenses are secure against the Zerg.
Yes, although you eliminated enough hatcheries to moderately reduce their numbers. Also, these Zerg possess a very interesting mutation. If you have time, can you clear out the remaining hatcheries and collect some samples for me?
If it leads to new tech, I can.
This better be good.
SCV ready.
Go ahead, Tacom.
Bad news? Sure thing. SCV ready. What's going on? SCV ready! Go ahead! SCV ready!
Add-on complete. Add-on complete. Not enough minerals.
Go ahead.
Not enough minerals.
Go, go, go!
Not enough minerals.
We hear you.
Been waiting on you.
Huh?
My scans show the mothership's shields have nearly charged. Our forces should advance towards a shield projector.
Call the ball.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Turbine to full. Roger that. Engaging. Inbound.
The mothership has finished charging. It will begin an assault on the defenders of man soon.
Got it. I'll lead an attack on one of those shield projectors to force it back.
I've taken the liberty of listening on the Defender's private channels. I think you'll want to hear this.
This alien ship might cut through everything we throw at it, but these civilians are counting on us. We can't fail them.
Base is under attack.
Acknowledged. I'll make it happen. Loud and clear. Onward.
I got my ears on. And do.
Nuclear missiles ready.
Confirm that last. Got it. Time to clean up.
All back. Confirmed.
Nova here.
Our mothership shields. Make them suffer.
She's sending forces to our base. Prepare to defend it.
I'm on my way.
You gonna give me orders?
Speak up!
They've been waiting on you.
What's our target?
Nova here. I'm reading you. Say again? Loud and clear.
Base is under attack.
On it.
Who wants some?
I'm reading you. I'll make it happen.
Receiving.
I'm receiving an unusual energy reading coming from this island. Whatever it is, it's incredibly powerful.
That's concerning. I'll investigate. On the move.
Yeah?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Additional supply depots required.
Say again?
mothership's shield energy is reaching its maximum. Move for a shield projector soon, Nova.
Loud and clear.
Loud and clear. Engage.
I'm reading. Got it.
Big job, huh? Roger.
The Tal'Darine vessel is mobilizing. You'd best disable a shield projector soon.
Reinforcements to the front line! We must hold against the mothership!
Yeah?
Nuclear missile ready.
Acknowledged. On the move.
Goliath online.
Ah, you scared me! We hear you. Bad news.
Additional supply depots required.
Status report. Strictly business.
Proceeding.
Awesome. Upgrade complete.
Want a piece of me, boy?
Roger.
Say again.
Our outer defenses have fallen. Retreat to a secure position.
Fuck.
They cannot withstand the mothership's assault, Nova. Attack a shield projector now.
Consider it done.
Call the ball.
Say again. On the move.
Go, go, go!
Executing.
Receiving.
Are still safe, thanks to us.
The Dominion imbeciles are causing more trouble. Dispose of them already.
They're advancing on our base, Nova.
Conflict online. Systems function.
Confirm that last. Say again.
Oh, shit.
Holla back.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Lay it on me.
Status report. Got it. Nova here. Strictly business. Onward. Loud and clear. I'll make it happen.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Excellent.
Come with God.
Loud and clear. Fine.
Status report.
Consider it done.
Go ahead.
I got my ears on.
Receiving. Roger that.
Fuck me, look at this.
Bad news? Well, butter my bit.
Additional supply depots required.
Been waiting on you.
Yeah? Holla back. Fine.
Additional supply depots required.
Source in this structure. It must be giving off those energy readings. I'll bring it back with me.
Excellent. Just don't shake it. The Death Fleet is unrelenting. Head for a shield projector, Nova.
Stay strong, soldiers! This damn ship can't break us!
Base is under attack.
Big job!
Engine screaming.
Yep.
Additional supply depots required.
Hold it out!
Acknowledged. Consider it done. Holla back. Call the ball. I can confirm that last.
Go, go, go!
Nova here. Strictly busy. Yeah? Status report.
Receiving.
Say again? En route. I'll make it happen.
Loud and clear.
Got it. Confirm
engine
that last.
Screaming.
Strictly business.
We will force them back again and again.
Find the Terran forces attacking us and slaughter them before I slaughter all of you.
Time to play defense.
Armed and ready.
Say again? I'll make it happen.
Challenge.
I got my ears on.
Can do. Roger that.
Conflict online. Systems function.
In the rear with the gear.
Confirm that last.
Call the ball. That's receiving. Fine.
I think they lost more than 20 buildings, for sure.
Nova here. Execute. Say again. Strictly business.
Base is under attack.
Nova here.
Yeah? I got this. Turbines to full. Weapons hot. Confirmed. Inbound. Done and done.
Bad news.
Status report. Confirm. Right. All right, Rigel. I've got a special delivery of Zerg sludge just for you.
Perfect.
No problem. Mayday! Mayday!
What?
Roger that. Turbines to full. Done and done. Fine.
Fucking shit.
Inbound. That's fine. Engine screaming.
Conflict online.
Vespian geyser exhausted.
Yeah? Confirmed.
Nova here.
Just a warning. The mothership's shields are almost finished charging.
Fucking stupid.
Engaging the enemy.
Systems.
Nova here. Executing.
This is your moment, Nova. Attack a shield projector as soon as possible.
Get to the front line! We need everyone firing on that ship!
Three.
I got my ears on. Engine screaming. Yeah?
Say again?
Your forces are near the mothership, but they cannot damage it while its shields are fully charged. You need to disable the shield projectors first.
That's Nova here. Consider it
that
done.
That was kind of stupid.
Acknowledged.
Loud and clear. Call the
ball. Nuclear missile ready.
Status report. Time to clean them out.
Receiving.
Three.
business.
Loud and clear.
Holla back. Engine screaming. Call the ball.
I'm reading you.
Loud and clear.
Humanity will triumph over the alien threat. We will win this day.
Send our mothership to incinerate that wretched Terran and all who aid her.
The mothership's on a course for our base. This is your chance to finish it off, Nova.
Okay, now we are fine.
I'm reading you.
Bad news. Roger.
Go ahead, Tacom.
Yeah? Right. Inbound. Confirmed.
Engaging the enemy. On the move.
Loud and clear.
Come with your eyes.
Additional supply depots required.
Oh, shit.
Calderim are withdrawing, Nova. The Defenders' forces have rallied and are fighting off the last of the Zerg. Civilian evacuations can resume shortly. You've saved thousands of lives.
They'll take all the credit for this victory, though.
Most likely. Nonetheless, I've informed the Emperor of our actions here. At least he will know the truth.
And that will have to be enough. I'm heading back to the Griffin.
Leaving thousands dead on Tirador 9. But this attack also heralds an alarming new development. The return of the Protoss. Tensions run high in the wake of the battle. It is unclear whether the Protoss meant to eliminate the Zerg or us as well. We've reached out to General Davis of the Dominion's Armed Forces for comment. General?
This is a terrible tragedy, Kate. My heart goes out to all its victims. The Dominion must protect them. Now, as for the Protoss...
Nova, we have a guest. May I introduce Alarak, High Lord of the Tal'Darim.
For creatures with such short lifespans, you Terrans are always so eager to die.
What do you want?
The same as you. To annihilate the defenders of man. They destroyed a remote Tal'Darim outpost and then scurried away before the Death Fleet could retaliate. Such brazen disrespect demands retribution. I will exterminate them like the pests they are. And you will find them for me. From what I understand, that's your area of expertise.
If I knew where they were hiding, I'd already be there. But I can't remember anything.
So you were once one of them. Well, you may be more useful than I anticipated. I suppose you've already attempted to restore your memories. Terran minds are so malleable. What you require is Terrazine.
Terrazine? I don't even have access to it.
But I do. I will lead you to its source in exchange for you taking me to the defenders of man. Do we have a bargain?
We do. For now.
Good. But be prepared, Terran. You are in for a challenge.
Rigel, what do we know about Jarvan Minor?
Very little. The Emergent Protectorate sent a research colony to it years ago, but lost contact with their personnel. No one knows why.
That's disturbing. Well, let's go find out what happened here.
This guy Alarak is such a badass.
The High Lord's coordinates lead us to this drop zone. It appears that his forces have already established a position nearby. Their movements indicate that they'll be competing with you for control of the Terrazine on this world.
Why would they do that?
Perhaps Alarak intends for you to cull his weakest warriors. The Tau Darim prize strength above all else. You'll have to fight your way to the extraction devices, then defend them whilst they harvest. Nice. I'll activate our Ravens and Liberators to assist you.
I don't know how you get access to everything, but I'm grateful, Rigel. Is there anything else Alarak isn't telling us?
Of course.
My scans show signs of life in this area, but they're all below the surface.
They probably won't stay that way. I'll be ready.
It's a high-risk operation. And yet, should you prevail, you will have more than enough Terrazine to restore your memories.
Night Terrors. Oh, shit. Acquire the Terrazine. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching. I really hope you did enjoy my gameplay. Please leave a like if you did. And think about subscribing, guys, and you're gonna be the first to see all the upcoming videos for StarCraft 2 and Nova's Covert Ops. So stay tuned, and in the next one we're gonna do Night Terror. So guys, have a very, very nice night. See you guys.